Lord Jesus, we just thank you so, so much, Father, for this special day for Stephen and Audrey. And we just pray as a man that you would just anoint him to be the husband and the leader that you want him to be. Then he would just take his cues from you and your scripture. And we just pray that you would just continue to bless both of them. And we just ask you for their special day. I just pray there'd be peace and joy at this celebration of what you've done.
Represents the beginning of your journey, but before I send you, you are Christians, and so as Christians, you're really beginning the life of a missionary, because you're really trying to show people about the love of God that we talked about. So as you make your way down the aisle here, you're beginning that journey as well. Always remember that we are here to show God's love, not that we are right. If we show God's love, people will be impressed with the God that we worship. So, by the laws of the state of Connecticut, as well as the Church of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. It's a privilege to congratulate and introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Herman.
To your promise. I guess I'd like to start with Dr. Spowler's idea of giving thanks. I am especially thankful for Stephen. For if I was to pick anybody, he would be the guy for my daughter. And I'd like to thank everybody for coming. I'm not going to talk very long because I'll just be crying real quick. So I would ask that in Jesus' name that they would bless Stephen and Audrey, just like the love that they have today and always have the joy and just the heart that they do when they look at each other now for the rest of their lives and to be a part of it. Thank you.